Steady progress from Bath. Eastmond again at first receiver, and he's through! Very slippery customer. Ford going inside. Lovely little break. Solo effort from Ford. And Ford's for a low with a swallow dive.
Look at this break from Eastmond, though. He's so lethal on the outside arc. Slater gives Ayerza too much to do. They're picking out the front five forwards, those Bath backs.
Big defensive effort as well from Carl Eastmond today.